What's up, guys? So I know you can really only see like half my face right now. It's like one part of it's really lit, really weird. You know, whatever. So okay. So I just want to say I just want to say that, you know, in these kind of videos, I'll just leave the bloopers in, because I'm not gonna do much editing. But I want to do more like kind of like daily vlogging, more like Follow Me Tuesdays, kind of like I did yesterday or the day before. I'm not sure. I'm gonna upload this, but I want to do kind of more of those, but almost daily. So we'll just see how that goes. So yeah, I'm just gonna start off today, and I'm not sure if I'm really gonna go outside. I mean, it's like sunny out, but it's like really wet. It's really wet everywhere. You know what I'm thinking about. It's really wet everywhere, and I'm not sure if it's because it was raining all day. I'm assuming that makes sense. So do you see my YouTube background for my second channel? I'm not really sure if I'm gonna keep going for my main channel. I just think that there might be better ones out there and stuff. So yeah, I'm on Facebook right now, so I better exit out. Don't you hate it when you're like wanting to do something, like in a big rush, and you just like go check Facebook and you get caught in like a chat thing, like someone automatically just comes and says, "Hey, what's up?" And you can't really just like say, "I have to go," and automatically you'll just feel extremely rude. That happens to me a lot, and so many people want to talk to me. No big deal or whatever. So yeah, just hear that noise in the background, Spud Mimi. Sorry, they were getting annoyed. Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you be my neighbor? Am I the only person who's kind of creeped out by Mr. Rogers? I think so. Everyone else says, "Oh, he's so cool." I'm like, he seems like a pedophile. Is that too? I'm pretty sure I just offended so many people. Like, oh! Hey, Spud. What's wrong? He always looks at me like I just broke his heart or whatever. He's like, "Spud, I was kidding. I was kidding." Now they're gonna be staring at me. So yeah, I think in a minute here I'm gonna film the Tuesday show and quickly edit that and upload that tomorrow. I wanna state one thing. Hi, Spud. But anyways, so I just wanna say, you probably saw on the Follow Me Tuesday, this last Follow Me Tuesday, the fifth one, how like I was saying I was playing a new character and I was like wearing that weird like hat and stuff. I just want to say that might not be in this week's video. I might just change the entire skit to something else because I filmed some of it, but it doesn't, I don't know how, the thing doesn't make any sense. It kind of like starts off where I'm like me and Corn are at school, and I just don't understand how that could fit in anywhere. Like I didn't have a plan coming into the thing, and like always, but whatever. So yeah, I might just refilm something else today, and yeah, see you in a bit. Alright guys, so that's probably it for today. Better finish up my homework and edit the video and and sleep. I forgot about that one. But so we'll see how long I can go with doing these every couple days, whatever. So yeah, I'm out. Peace.